Rong Tokyo Wan Wei, Yokoso. Welcome to my channel. I'm Claudia. The other day, walking back from Jimbocho, my husband and I aimed towards Akihabara Station and came across this beautiful place which I didn't know. This is only 4 minutes walk from JR Akihabara Station. This place in Japanese is called Machi Ikkyuto and is a former train station, Manseibashi, which was last used in 1943, which has been beautifully transformed into a niche shopping complex housing a handful of upscale interior and design stores, cafe, restaurants, and other shops. Shops are open from 11 a.m. to 9 p.m., Sundays till 8 p.m., while restaurants are open until 11 p.m., Sundays 10 p.m. Part of the original station platform can be seen on the second floor, and original staircases dating from 1912 and 1935 have been preserved. If you go on the second floor, it's very nice. You will see later on the video. There is a small cover garden and also a restaurant, and trains runs next to it very closely, and it's a very nice place. And if you have the chance to be in Akihabara, remember this place is only 4 minutes away from JR station, and you can go there, have some wine or some sake or eat something, look at the shops. I suggest you to go there, and you will also you can also sit outside, and you will watch also the Kanda River. At the end of the video, you will also watch the 1902 Ochanomizu Brick Mall, which consists of 4 restaurants under the brick arches supporting a rail line. I hope you found this video interesting for you and maybe a place to go if you have the chance to be in Tokyo. I thank you for your kind attention and I hope to see you again on my channel. Have a great day. Bye!